pitcher of the day for the A's, trying to get the save. And this one's popped up right near the mound. It's Semien who's got it, and that's the ball game. So the marathon ends, and the A's win it, and maybe the best win of the year for the Athletics. So Josh Smith is the winner, and Treinen gets his second save.